I would like to shout out Beef Pop Tart 64 for giving me a message on Xbox. Thanks for your kind words.
Jumped in first race and see how it goes. Thanks again for watching.
All right, we are back here in Forza Motorsports and we are in GT2 lobbies this time. And I'm going to be using a controller today and we'll see how that goes.
So the only assist we're using is ABS and normal steering because controller. I mean, I think that Porsche kind of deserved that anyways, for what he did to that other guy. Fair enough. Check my settings after this. We might accidentally put on some ray tracing ultra graphics. Bring the frame rate a little bit, but overall looks pretty decent. Minute start, not great. Gained a lot of time through there now that we're not held up. Burning the tires off a little bit, but hopefully that won't come to bite us at the end. Probably will, let's be honest. Vet behind us is pretty impatient, it looks like. Oh, 152. A little air there. Yep, definitely not the best through there. This Devin guy isn't making it easy either. It's alright, it's fine, it's fine. Gotta get around this guy quick though. We will get around it. Thank God. Way better through there than we've been in the past. We're on a controller, we don't have to go in right away. Oh.
Total time penalty is not effective.
Fair enough, fair enough. Forgot about the lovely pit exit here, so we gotta worry about that as well. Where did he come from? Wow, yeah, we did really bad there. Not doing well. The less optimal tires. Get around you once we have fresh tires. Oh God. We totally messed it up. Alright, let's see what happens here. We got one guy staying out. Ill-advised, but we'll see what happens to him. I'm pretty sure we can get around that Porsche quickly. Fingers crossed that we do, because he is holding us up a little bit. When we're on clean tires. Come on. Okay. Nope. I really did try to throw us completely sideways in that. That was tricky, tricky. Absolute trash line through there for me. Alright, let's see how fast of a lap we can get here now. Well, that's not gonna help. That was a very terrible time through there. At the top of the penalty. Everyone quit on this race. As soon as they got into like my position here where it's literally Andy sitting in the pits. I think that's another one of the biggest problems about this game is like just too many people sitting. Like as soon as the game, the race doesn't go their way, they just leave. Yeah, we did real slow through there. In front of me suddenly got pretty decently quick. I I lost a little time through there, but overall, an okay-ish lap. That one we ran really wide with brakes super late there.
Total time penalty is about 1.5 seconds.
I think that's a net positive. Never mind. I was trying to throw it into that corner way too quick. I hope we can kind of get slowed up by these guys and then we can kind of catch them. Just have to close the gap by a little bit. Come on. I don't know if it was enough though. Beat him? No, we lost to him by, oh my god, 0.3 of a second. Okay, so it looks like the Porsche 92 RSR is pretty decent. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and have a great day. See you in the next episode.